you are cosine of 390 degrees, 390, cosine of 390. 1 minute. But account seems to have an answer. Square root of 3 over 2, very good. 390 degrees. What is? To 3 decimal places, 3 decimal places, the value of E, the base of natural logarithm. E, the base of natural logarithm. What is its value to 3SN? Okay. So, after the round one, only one team has scored 8 marks. We move on to round 2. Round 2 question now. First question goes to upper account. The question is as follows. After I've read the question, Mr. Nanku is going to write something on the board and look at it and understand what I meant. Cosine of A plus cosine of B is equal to 0. Find a relationship between capital A and capital B. Audience also will participate if I do not have any answer. Yes, A and B are you mean the difference between the two is 90. This is what you mean. I'm sorry, it is wrong. Because over here, cos of A is equal to negative cosine of B. Isn't it? Cos of A, and right here, cos of A is equal to minus cos B. So cos of A, if A is 20, what is that angle? If you understand that, minus cos 20, what will it be? That? A big problem of English language. Our students do not understand English sometimes. Let's see how for 6 students. What is the difference between an equation and an identity? What is the difference between an equation and an identity? Silas. what is the difference between an equation and an identity? Okay, okay, let's see.
Equation has a range of values.
Can you say that again, because I have to think twice before giving you the mark.
An equation is an identity.
You say range of values. I am sorry, I'm not going to. Seven plus three, it will be 10. The frog is already out of the well. If it falls back, it is going to be out of the well. So it is 8 jumps. Is that clear? All right. Last question of round 4 goes to upper science. You will listen properly? Are you ready? I always hear some voices at the back. I don't know, I'm going to ask these people. If there are somebody to say, who I'm talking, the person should go immediately out of this. I don't want any nonsense. A laborer can dig a hole 8 feet square and 8 feet deep in 8 days. How long will it take him to dig a hole 4 feet square and 4 feet deep? A laborer can dig a hole 8 feet square and 8 feet deep in 8 days. How long will it take him to dig a hole 4 feet square and 4 feet deep? The ratio of length is 1 to 2. The ratio of volume is 1 to 2 cubed. So 1 to 8. The larger one, it took 8 days. The smaller one, it will take 1/8 of the 8 days. And which are the widths of the 1 day? Alright? The question will be addressed to all three teams together. They will have to use the buzzer. They will have to press the buzzer. The first one will light up. Buzzer will light up. Will be given the opportunity. I want you to give me the maximum value of this function. Maximum value of this function. You have to press the buzzer to answer. Yes. Of course it is one. Of course, the greatest value of sine is 1. So you have 5 points. Okay, that's great. The rest, you can even confirm it here, the greatest. When cos x is plotted against sine x, what shape is obtained when cos x is plotted sine x? What shape is obtained? Sine squared is equal to 1, which means x squared plus y squared is equal to 1, and that will give you a circle. That will give you a circle. We have 4 more questions to go. I'll accept that one, which is 5 1/3. Very good upper question level, 5-4. Because for this race, okay, 5 points or minus 2. Give the value of 5 to 5 significant figures. 5 significant figures. Yes. Yes. 5 significant figures. You still want to answer? 3.1416. Yes, it is correct. He was working. Okay, that sounds interesting. Right, competition. That's very good for health. Very good for health. Now we have competition, 10 marks left. It's another race. It's another race. You're ready? Because as soon as Mr. Nunkri is going to write down, you're supposed to start with. Find the product of 247 multiplied by 253. 247 times 253. Thank you. Yes.
62 491.
It's correct. Situation is as follows. Science, you got 3 points. Technical side, 15 points. Accounts, 17 points. Very interesting. Are you ready for this question? All of you will listen properly. Concept in mathematics reduces multiplication and division to simple addition and subtraction. Which concept in mathematics? Yes, logarithm. Logarithm. Because log of AB, log of A times B is equal to log of A plus log of B, and log of A divided by B is equal to log of A minus log of B. So in the first case, multiplication is reduced to addition.
That's an interesting exercise, and I think this type of name-wrapping exercise important. First of all, there is a competition going on, but at the same time, individually, you try to work out those solutions. Right? Some of them were not that easy, but others demanded a lot of reasoning, right? Simple reasoning to get the answers. But all in all, I was impressed by Team Technical, who have been asleep for quite some time, and they woke up very fast, and they managed to score 50 points, which is a very honorable score, right? So I congratulate the winners. It was accounts side, accounts section, and I hope that the others, the science and the tech teams will do better next time. But all in all, I can say it is a very interesting exercise. I enjoyed it thoroughly. Thank you, Mr.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.